straight as it should be. At least in terms of following up what you've already...
Yeah. I mean, this time, crunch time, that you can crunch. I mean, look at the World Championships in Chengdu, right? The Chinese fans in some time.
Absolutely. Beautiful flick to start it off from Liang Jingqin.
To remove your opponent's ability to make the opening attack.
A tight serve here shuts. So clean.
Five.
I like the way you put that.
Thanks.
Five, three.
So good invests sometimes do what they want, you know? I was going to say that Wang Chuqin, for me...
Pressuring that forehand, asking questions of Wang Chuqin.
Catching the edge there, but taking his chances, going... Ooh, double happiness.
Talk about soon.
Six of the last eight for Liang Jingqin. He got up really quickly
from in front of the body, and the body can be anywhere in the Infinity Arena when he plays a shot.
That's one way to use it. I think also just in terms...
Six.
But I do think there's a lot of... Da Pang. Tough to hide. Extra spin slows it down. Four game points now for the world number seven. Long push with less spin. Back for game two, it's Wang Chuqin down 0-1. Outstanding play.
Long push.
Pushes through with
table to baseline. And well handled. Gotta love it. A little bit of chaos in the feet. Right, I couldn't agree with you more. This is part of the reason you can be as tiny. Good spin, a little more shallow. A surprise in the placement there.
Three,
making his way back into this game. Is that four in a row from down 0-4? It's always fun, though, when you have an individual shouting. And by always fun, I mean from where... The racket behind their right thigh if they're right-handed.
Five,
under pressure. He's had some big wins against teammates. A lot of work. Percentage of points won on their serves. Liang Jingqin taking much more advantage of his serve.
Blood serve. Difficult world champs in singles. He's a big dog.
Nice turn to cover the middle here, Wang Chuqin. And a beautiful follow-up backhand. You meant. Backhand does it, Liang Jingqin backhands everywhere. 11-9:30. Let me know.
One, love.
This is tough for Wang Chuqin. He would have. But Liang Jingqin has to press the reset button here.
One,
Liang Jingqin.
There.
Nice moment to have on a poster. So apparently 9:30 in Ma Long right now. He's playing Liang Jingqin. Beautiful exchange. Prepare the racket and generate power. Look at that backhand.
Yeah, I mean, 5-1
he's up now. Beautiful forehand flick. The touch, as you mentioned. Nice half-long serve there. That was in the replay.
Yeah.
Now, one thing I like about this,
in some ways, and the game now has become closer to the table. Oh, my.
How did they ever get in? That's a terrible thing. Right off the bounce, he drives in behind.
Played it on the line.
Mm.
7-5.
Spice into the pot when you're trying to select two players for your Olympics team.
That's right.
7-6.
The spin on the parallel. Eight. Big.
Yang is on the verge of proving a massive one.
It takes so much out here. Won't you? Jumping from behind. Corner to corner, though. Outstanding rally to get that forehand in to play table tennis for a minute. Continuing on through the timeout. It is taken. Liang Jingquan with a massive win, 11-9. And a good hug out there, a little bro hug, handshake.